like it ain't got no lug nuts on it. He's like, it's got two on each wheel. Yeah, we'll just kind of roll it right there in that corner. Sound good?
Where's the light?
Ted, get it on the brake.
Ooh, Nick's stepping up to the big boy plate.
Huh?
Nick's stepping up to the big boy plate.
Turn the wheel the other way.
Straighten up.
Left. Get left.
Oh. Is that Chevy Orange?
No, that's Ford Fred.
Nice, nice.
Looks a lot better than what did.
Yeah, definitely.
We gotta get one of the honers and hone the cylinders a little bit, but other than that, dude, you should, like, the pictures don't even do just how bad it was. Like, we were up at 4 o'clock this morning.
I bet. Soaking stuff on some oil.
Yeah, there's some lifters. So we're probably gonna run salt lifters. I just got the valves out of that other head and sitting over there. We're going to replace a couple valves, isn't it? And then the other head, I'm getting ready to lay up there and start pulling valves out of it, too. It's coming along. You realize every time you use the actual brakes.
I know. You pressurize it.
All right. Use the e-brake, bubble.
Push it back just a little bit.
Don't lift, just push. And here, look, you can visibly see where it's twisted in the front, like just right there. Stand right there in the center. Yeah. See how it's totally out? Because when these cars shove back, they got them crunch zones, and it twists up. It's not technically a crunch zone because it's an older car, but you know what I mean? Whole front hood's going to come off the car. Hood's going to come off the car. I don't know where we're going to put all the parts, but...
I got a basement, too.
Jesus.
Hey, good game. I'm not desirable enough.
You know, good thing it's a BMW.
With a what type of motor in it?
A truck motor.
From a what?
A Chevy.
I thought about it.
It's like still 99% BMW. Well, actually, I can't even say that anymore.
It's like half and half.
It's like, no, it's like 90% aftermarket and then with a Chevy motor.
And like 5% BMW.
I wouldn't even say 5% BMW.
The shocks actually work. It's pretty amazing.
What's in this box?
Free stuff.
Looks like the axles.
Yep.
Axles.
Yep.
Four lug. That's not going to stay. We got one exhaust tip. Dipstick and a new tail light. Oh, there's a piece of your molding too.
Nice.
I know I saw where it was missing too. On that side.
Hey, let's fire it up.
What are we doing, fellas?
Taking off the front bumper. And it's kind of a pain in the ass right now. We already got the headlights done. We're doing the inner fender wells right now and the radiator supports.
That's Nick.
Nick.
Okay. Step on Steve, not Seth. Said you want me to step on him. Ouch. Wow, seriously.
Rich round, wrench off.
Let's reach around, rip off. Still, the driver's gonna think blood in this car right now.
It's like a compliment to you still.
Yeah, I mean, like, so neither way, there's
no burn there.
No, not for you at least.
It's like, oh, look, my car's not running my car.
Yeah. Oh, it's like, no, it's more like Steve's car that I put together is not running my car.
What do I say to that? I can't even make fun of you for losing.
No.
Put it together. That's a fucked up situation.
For you, yeah. Off you just build a motherfucker motor yourself.
What do I do?
Build it yourself.
Ow!
Yeah, that's what I'd say too if I lost.
Is she off?
No.
That's what she said.
Like the most awkward about up here. Like my first time. Hold on, I got it.
Watch out. Ow! I'm gonna break your damn fingers here in a minute.
Sorry.
I was gonna get it.
Steve, I'd say, are you gonna take that? But you don't have a fucking choice.
Well, I mean, he does have a choice.
All right, let's see how bad this bitch is.
Baby.
Yeah.
Hey, come here, let's go.
Oh, my bad.
And you didn't tell me.
I just called.
I can't hear you down here.
So we're gonna replace this whole outside fender here. So we have to pull this fender straight. It's all buckled.
And then weld in reinforcement on it.
Yep.
Probably wouldn't have to weld anything in. Just have to straighten it up. As long as you don't hit nothing else.
Yeah.
What's going on with you? I mean,
well, you can't steer when you're doing a wheelie, so.
Yeah, you can.
It's called left.
Enough! Damn! All right, last time. Yeah.
Why
can't
we do that all day? Pretty interesting.
Two Phillips heads.
Two Phillips heads?
Yeah, you're probably neutral drop it and grenade first.
There she is, boys.
Another piece of junk.
Yep.
Top. That's a smidge. Can't bust that because then you'll get fucked with.
Coming out.
It's just that shock texture. Awesome. To get straight.
So I'm just looking at it right now.
What door would be shorter too?
Yeah.
I can try from facing that way.
Oh, wait. Your board just got shorter.
Might have broke this one.
Okay, stop. Wait. Let me readjust.
Your hand in that place.
I don't think it's going to last.
No, your finger might not.
Yeah, I know. All right, so pulled it out a little bit. Well, hammered it out, and then we're gonna get some ratchet straps. Boy,
it's an LS thing. Can't even talk straight. Just thinking about real power.
She's a little messed up, but it's a project, right?
Just like an LS, a little messed up.
Always.